This is a quick service announcement for all triathletes and those who are supporting them. Triathlete is just three syllables, so there's no need to try to stick a vowel in there. This is the hard part. Yesterday, I swam, I rode, I ran, and I drank lots of water. All of those sound easy, but when you use have, has, or had, the words have to change and they sound wrong. I have swum for an hour. I had ridden a mile before I got a flat tire. I had run, but then I got a Charlie horse. And I have drunk 6 water bottles of water. Even though those sound wrong, swum, ridden, run, and drunk, those are the correct words to use with have, has, or had. If it stresses you out, just tell us what you did yesterday. Good job.